go.
Sure.
Okay? Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's Patrick.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah.
A lot of stage awareness from you here. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good to see you all. Did you turn up the...
No? Okay, it's on your phone, I gotta do it.
Oh, is it my phone?
Yeah. What's going on that one?
Oh no, it's this one right here.
Oh, now you tell me.
Now you tell me.
Okay, good.
Is that better? Okay. A little more? We're back. Okay. You guys ready? Here we go. Alright, a little bit of magic.
Misdirection at work.
Thank you, thank you, thank you very much.
How much?
All you have to do is watch YouTube and steal it from Steve Martin, and you too can do this wonderful, amazing bit of little mischief. Okay, no, seriously, let's do a little bit of magic. Here we go, real magic this time.
It's back.
Well, almost hit the timer, I do. That's pretty good. I almost could have planned that.
There you go, you ready?
Oh, wow, completely revealed the gimmick.
Oh,
that's fantastic. I didn't. Oh, wait, it's a jumbo coin. That's weird. Did you guys see that jumbo coin up here just now? Wow, amazing that jumbo coin stuff. Here we go. You ready? Watch this. Rubber. See, it's rubber. Giant rubber. You guys don't buy that? Not a rubber coin? All right, how about this? Watch. Ready? One, two, three. Make the big money.
There it is.
That's it. Uh-huh.
After all that, tell me what you just did. We got the magic.
That is, I don't know what that's called.
Milk coin.
It gives you the gimmick so you can make the coin appear, and then you have the big metal coin. Did you should have tapped it. Did you ever tap it?
Oh, I didn't tap it. It is metal.